Hello and welcome back to Ark Modded. From last episode, we actually killed. We didn't kill because he's right here. We tamed a badass T-Rex, which is the Frost one. I actually did off-screen the Mountain one because I've never seen it in ages, and I thought that was going to be my only chance, so I tamed him there and then. I've brought him back to base, but I haven't leveled him up or anything, so his base stats are 21,000 on health. Well, nearly 22,000 on health. Stamina is at 4,158. I don't really need oxygen because I'm never going to have him in the water. His weight is at 2,240. Melee damage of 461. Not bad, but it could be better. Movement speed of 100. Nearly all dinos I get at a movement speed of 100. And Giga's still doing fine. I haven't been leveling them up lately. And I've been going a bit stupid with RGs. I went and eventually found another Frost RG, which is over here. I haven't leveled him up either yet, I don't think. I haven't. So his health is at 6,490. Stamina, 3,825. Weight, 1,120. Melee damage of 396. And like I say, a movement speed of 100 still. So yeah. Then I've been catching a load of green RGs. We've got two here. One over there, which is our original one. This is the highest level one I've caught so far. Basically, so I want to breed them, but they all, for some odd reason, they're always male, after even though they say female. I don't know if that's a bug or a glitch that's happening, because we've only got, well, this first ever one what we caught is a female, and the one down here is also a male, even though it said female when I got it. I don't know what is going on. So yeah, I've actually leveled this one up a bit more. He was tamed at level 500 as well, so I've been going a bit stupid, and I went on a taming spree basically, and got a few things, so that's alright. I'm yet to see another badass Megalodon. The only one we've got is the Mountain one, so yeah. So what we're going to actually do today is actually go outside, go to find another Megapithecus, because I found another one, and make sure I've got the Gorilla Insignia on me, which I do, and I've got a few Midas touches from destroying some Dragon Gods, so I'm actually going to put something in here and level it up, hopefully, and that'll work out. But I need to get rid of a few things, and that should do it. I've got an egg on me, which I don't need, and also we're going to hatch the Alpha Rex egg today, because it's got 74 days left, but I really want to level it up. So really, we want a weapon or some sort of shield to go in the number one slot to make it a bit better than what it is. I should do pike, but that's at 423 damage now, and I don't want to one-shot everything that I come against. So maybe, do I have a? I don't have a shield. That's the bad thing about it. Because that would go in offhand. Is there anything in here? Oh, there's a shield there. Sweet. So you can go in offhand. That's got an armor rating of, don't have a clue. It just says max durability. Oh, it must just have a durability of this, not an armor rating. Could put a celestial assault rifle in there. That would be quite handy. Do we have any decent ones? There's nothing in. I thought I had one. Celestial shotgun? Pump action? Nope. That'd be no good. Ah. I thought I had a celestial assault rifle. It must be in this one. A celestial assault rifle? No. Well, that's a bit of a pain. So I might just do another one of these, another different lance. So what have we got here? 350, 420. Let's just put you there. Right, and then what we're going to do is actually go over here and just go over here and use item. So we've got boots of 556. That is a lot better. We've got a helmet of 1288. So that's even better. So yeah, and we've got a durability of 906. That's a lot better. So let's do that again and see what we got this time. We didn't get a lance, which is a bit annoying. So it's just a chance. We got a lance this time, 5/6 1. Oh, nice. That's a lot better. So let's have you make sure they're swapped around, which they didn't do. Yeah, they did. Sweet. And 14,631. Let's have that one instead. Are you going to swap? Yep. We didn't get any more armor. So last one. And what did we get this time? We got 579. That's sweet. Another 19,958 shield, even better. And then we got some more gauntlets at 14,006. Nah, not good. A chest piece of 887. Sweet. So now we got mega armor. So that's even better. So what I'm gonna do is actually go and get this monkey now. Do we need the shield? Even though it's stupidly OP now. I think we should go on. That's dyes from Zombo Dodos. Dodos, their recipes. And you're empty. So let's just plonk these all in here. And take that lance off. And just keep it in our inventory. That's actually quite good. Durability of 655. Compared to that. That will one-shot anything though. So I don't really want that. It'd be nice if it didn't one-shot anything. Let's put you in the inventory, because we don't need you at the moment. So I'll be back in a bit, guys, while I just go and try and find the big gorilla. So, been fighting this thing a while now. I'm hoping it's going to go down shortly. OP. I'm stuck. I don't know where the primal is. I really don't want to meet the primal, because he will just basically one-shot this RG. Is he down? Oh no, he's just... come on, go down. Oh, was he running there? He's starting to show signs of blood. That's not a good sign. Come on, go down. He's running. Oh, that was him. Unconscious. Yes. Nice. Let's go in here. Let's jump off. And let's put the gorilla insignia in there. Sweet. And insta-tame with them. Insignias. Sweet. And what level is he? He is 779. That is a lot stronger than the last one. So what have we got? We got 181,000 health. That is actually good. We got 1,766 stamina and melee damage of 826. I'll improve that quite quickly. Movement speed of 100. Sweet. So that is actually quite good. Why am I still getting fire music? That's not a good sign. Let's whistle him on passive. And will you follow me, please? Oh, that's why. There's a prime alpha. Are you going to be extremely slow? Because that'll be annoying. You coming, dude? So we've got the level limit quite a bit. I wonder if also, if we go over here. Really? He's extremely slow compared to my last, to the other clue we got. Over the other side of this mountain, there is an actual badass RG, a fire one, which should be still here. It is just down there. Where's this gorilla? He's coming very slowly. So what I'm thinking of doing is actually taming this out as well while we're here. What have we got on the bird? We've got golden treats, we've got two sedative narcotics. So yeah, I think... Oh, there's a mountain one there as well. Let's get two RGs while we're at it. So you're down. Sweet. Let's land. And grab a couple of you. And let's just go like this. And like this. Remote use. Insta-tame, please. Thank you. And let's put Y. You stay there. And also go over to the big gorilla. Y, you stay there. And let's get the mountain RG as well while we're here. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? No! Oh no, he's there. Oh, there's a T-Rex over there. We've got to be quick on this. Come here. And he's down. Sweet. Gonna watch that T-Rex. I don't want to be beaten up by a T-Rex. Let's just chuck you. Can we? Will you do entertainment without a sedative narcotic? No. So that's going to be a bit thingy. So let's remote use that. Sweet. And then they do the pooping spree. So let's get back on here. Are you finished doing your pooping spree? Yep. Is that another one? That is OP. That's another one. How many? We haven't got no more sedative narcotics. No. That was being another mountain one. What are you? It doesn't tell me. You might want to. Are you going to kill that? Yeah, you kill that. I don't want to. You've killed it. Nice. Let's just go. Peeps. Because I don't want to lose that one. Whistle all. Whistle all. Semicolon. Stop it. I whistled all. Stop, didn't I? Whistle all. Follow. Come on, dudes. Let's get down here. Oh, there's a badass terror bird. Why is it thinking I want to shoot? Whoa. There's a withering dragon. I haven't got any withering insignias yet because I have not defeated a withering. So that's not going to be good. I don't like it. It's fire music. Why was that running? I don't like the fact that was running. Really? Really? Have fun, guys. Rip to shreds! So, we're just waiting for the monkey now, because we've got the two IGs. Just don't come this way. Yeah, you keep going that way. Go on, shoo. Bye. Oh no. Where's the monkey? Is he stuck? I'm gonna have to go on. I'll be right back, guys, while I just set everything back into base. I think this is gonna be another episode where it's a taming spree. Will you stay there, please, monkey? And let's go over here and hopefully he's still here. He is. Sweet. It is a frost raptor. That is cool. And it went straight down. That is epic. I don't think I have anything to like tame him. And I'm waiting, really. Do you know what I've got an armor rating of? And he's been attacked. Yeah, that worked out. That really worked. What is that? Oh, it's another raptor egg. I'll take it. Really? You want to attack me? Get wrecked. Level 100. Oh, that's sweet. So, we're going to go and get the monkey. Is that another? I thought it was going to be one of them episodes where it's just going to be another taming spree. Everywhere we go is just something that I really want. We need to recapture these because I did have two and I've never gone round back to the old base to go and get them. And I don't think they're even there anymore. I think they've probably been eaten by wardens because we've had so many death messages and everything on that on the screen. So, yeah. I've also caught myself Brontosaurus because we need him to get so many berries. And this monkey is incredibly slow. I never thought it would be this bad. He needs major leveling up. Tell you what, guys, while I'm waiting for this dude, I'll be back shortly. I thought I'd show this. Now we've got fog, we've actually put a mod on the server. Basically, it's called the fog remover. It's in here, I think. It comes in like a package, basically. You place it down and it gets rid of the fog instantly. There is no fog now. Oh, that actually placed down. Normally this doesn't place down whatsoever. I can pick it up. Sweet. Last time it wouldn't let me place it down, but it's let me place it down now. But just holding it in your inventory, the fog's gone. So I don't get it. So yeah, that'll actually come in handy. I'm actually going to place it up here. I have not finished off the base whatsoever, because I've been that busy doing other stuff. I really don't know where to place this. I'm going to go around the corner there. Yeah, so probably in this corner here. It would be nice if I could actually see it. And let's choose you. And it doesn't show me, really. Suppose I can pick it up if it's not in the right place. And that'll do, I suppose. Yeah, so gotta finish off the base. I nearly need to stop taming, going out and taming tons of like argies and stuff like that, and get on with the base. I'm just on a taming spree because these are so cool. I'm actually gonna borrow this one's saddle. I will eventually make a saddle for all of them, and so I can move them all to different places. But at the moment, we're just gonna do this. Can I just move? Thank you. And land. So the best stats on this one, because I haven't shown them yet, is 5,219. Stamina is 5,550. Weight is at 1,568. Melee damage 549, and movement speed 100. So yeah, that's quite decent. So he gets like 1,000 health, 1,000 health nearly every click. Well, melee, that's like 50 per one. Yeah, something like that. So that's not too bad. The only difference on the server compared to vanilla, we have harvest rates and all that kind of stuff higher than normal. And you're a female. Ooh, sweet. But you're not going to breed with these because you're a totally different breed. Hence why there's no mate boosting. Yeah, it's like extra harvesting, XP boost, which is, I think, at 15% on XP. So yeah. But with these, they can spawn at levels like 600 or higher, and that I said that actually looks epic. So 600 is highest max spawn rate, and you can level them up 900 times before it stops, basically. Before you can stop leveling them up. So yeah, that's a thing. And the player can level up 900 times before that also stops, and you can't level up anymore. So I'm actually at level 468. I'm more or less halfway there. Well, I am halfway there. So yeah. So what are your best stats? I should have looked at that while I was on. 5,149 stamina, 5,175 weight is at 1,330 melee damage at 525, and movement speed of 100. Sweet. Are you like also 1,000 something health per one? Yeah, something like that. That's quite cool. So we got another two Argies. Sweet. But I'm gonna keep catching like what you're a female. Sweet. I just need a male for you. And you're a female as well. I'll see if I can get a higher version female and then a higher version male. But these are our first ones. If you have got name suggestions for these two, and also for the new monkey, Megapithecus, that's our first one. He's at level 980 now, and this dude's at 779. But he's gonna be, I would think he would get stronger than him because he was a higher level when we caught him. So yeah. And you need some health putting on. So he gets like, he went from 80 to 190. So like 9k health per level. That's good. That's OP. So yeah, that is cool. I really like that. So what I'm gonna do, I'm actually gonna cut away and actually start finishing off this base. Then we're gonna move a few things and build a few more of these bulk crafters from CV's bulk crafting mod, which is gonna be quite cool. Because these bulk crafters, honestly, I put 3k worth of metal in here and it was done basically within, say, 15 minutes. So yeah, I like it. Bulk crafters is the way forward. So I'll be back in a bit. And welcome back. So right, what we need to do is more or less the roof now. I've been running riot around trying to collect as much metal as I can. This is coming handy a great deal because I can just do that and just put a load of metal into there and it will smelt up very quickly. I like CV's bulk crafters. It's really good. I've moved the two tables up here for the glass and also the seat, the non-collision structures. So yeah, I was thinking about changing the basically this stone walls over for some metal, because at the moment it's just like metal stone. So I might put some like metal railings around for something and then put some stuff in there. So yeah. So what I've done upstairs is actually put some windows in like these. This is going to be for the Alpha Rexeg. I'm going to go and get the... I probably actually don't need this, because what I was looking at is the egg incubator and Jones egg and poop collector. So I was thinking of doing that. So we're going to need some metal, a portable electric generator. And I think it's in advanced. It's not their defenses. Battery. It's not that. Is that what's that? Advanced charging station, new structures, electric. There it is. So it wants metal and crystal. So if we chuck metal in there, we'll get a cable. And then we need also this, which needs crystal. I think I have a ton of that here. So if we just grab some crystal, we only need half. So if we go in here, throw half in there, and go into structures again, electrical. And grab one of you and one of you. And that should be more than enough. So if you go like this. We're having problems with fog at the moment. I don't know if it's the fog mod or what. It's constantly foggy in the cave. I don't have a clue. But when you go outside, it's extremely bright. No, even if you take off bloom, it's weird as anything. So yeah, that's a thing. So I didn't want that one first. I wanted this one. Can I actually get the, yeah, because I wanted to do something over in this corner. That's why I've took the that out a bit more. So let's put the portable generator down. This is going to require oil, so we might have to go and get some more oil. Let's best place you there. Are you not going out the wall? No, you haven't. So let's place you down there. And then, did I actually put that on? No, I haven't put that anywhere. So let's just place you there. And then we're going to need Jones' egg and poop collector. Oop. So we're going to need our crystal and electronics. I've already got some electronics. And then go in here. Make one of you and make one of you. I don't know if this needs power. Powered by Jones' collector. So it needs the collector powering, but nothing else. Okay. So let's place you down. Hopefully you connect up. You're right, Nick. Next to it. Do I have to put you on top? That'd be annoying if it has to go on top. There. Unpowered. Maybe I have to put some oil in first. That would be a good idea. And I'll also collect the egg while I'm down here. Hopefully this egg works. Where did I put the egg? I think he's in here. Let's grab the egg and get some oil, which is in here. So let's grab that. You get so much oil from drops, it's unreal. So let's go back up here. I'm really hoping this egg's not gonna disappear, because it'd be a waste of time. Eventually I will move the egg and poop collector somewhere else. Let's put some oil in here. And that should start up, and you're powered. Nice. Start collecting. It will probably collect a ton of poo, so yeah, that's a thing. Go back in the inventory, get the egg incubator, and let's stick you right there. You're powered, sweet. So if I go in here, oops, nearly stop collecting. Server lag. Go in here, put the egg in here. You should chuck the egg on here. Should. Hello? Are you gonna do it? Can I access the inventory of this? No, I can't. At least it's found some carno eggs. Found some poop. Are you gonna put that egg on here? Do I need to do this? Aye. Drop. Wow, that's a big egg. Are you gonna? Ah, there we go. So, egg health, egg incubation, Is that a very poor health or is that good health? I don't know. Uh-oh. So what I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna wait for this to hatch and I'll be back in a bit. And we're nearly there. Whee! Let's imprint onto him. He's level one! What the? And let's give him some meat. There you go. He can only fit nine in him, really. Do you want some more? 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 Is that it? Is that all you want? Level one Alpha T-Rex. Oh well. Do you want to follow me, dude? What's his health at anyway? 999. Stamina 420. Food. Weight is 500. Melee damage 125. Minus 17,000 tapor. I don't get that. I think I found the bugged egg. Well, I did find the egg in the wild. It was surrounded by T-Rexes. I don't get why. Maturation. It's gonna take a while to get older, but yeah. Just keep sticking as much food as I can in them, and yeah. Come on, dude. I'm surprised that never killed you. We'll put you next to the other alpha. He's actually quite fast. So stop following. Actually, disable wandering, and because I don't want you wandering around. So yeah, we've got an alpha baby T-Rex. Nice. So what I'm gonna do, guys, I'm actually gonna leave it there for this episode. And don't forget, if you have any names for anything covered with the dinos, like. We had Nico and Carney, and I think we did have Maverick the Pterodon. So, yeah. If you have any names, leave them down below, and I'll see yous next time.